Hello everyone, EeplesVox here, back with another tutorial for you guys, just a quick little tech tutorial. I'm not going to take up any of your time. If you're using a Logitech gaming keyboard, and specifically the G510, and your media keys are not working in Windows 8, I have a solution for you. Previously, people have suggested reinstalling the software, updating the drivers, etc., etc. None of that seems to work. So what you need to do is either in the Windows 8 Start menu or your, you know, whatever you use, find your services panel. This is across all versions of Windows. Just search, do a regular Windows search for services and pull it up. And then you're going to hit H, like click in here and hit H and look for Human Interface Device Access. Apparently for a lot of people by default in Windows 8, this service is set to manual trigger and it is not running. So right click and hit Start. And then right click and go to Properties, and under the General tab, make sure Startup Type is set to Automatic. Hit Apply and OK, and from now on, your media keys will work. As you can see, my mute key there works perfectly fine, the volume scroller works perfectly fine, and the, you know, the play, pause, whatever, as well as the G keys all function properly. Hope this helped you guys out. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Talk to you next time.